Dave, check that pen. As I know, he's opening a door.
He's doing a lot more than that.
Well, either way, the door's... Thanks, Dave.
So, that data Dave just downloaded? There's a big hole at the highest security clearance.
How does this relate to our mission?
It doesn't, but now I need to know. I'm guessing whatever's missing was pulled from the network.
Well, who'd have the authority to do that?
Back then, only the facility commander. Find his office and poke around.
Okay. Loco.
Scanning immediate area. Detecting all in. Hog technology.
Oh, come on now. That's just me.
Dave, Pulse. This will do.
Where's Dallas?
Results.
that!
Facility commander's office even look like?
I don't know. Think a big door, nameplate, maybe commander written on it.
That's a fair response.
Del, commander's office is through here. This door is locked. Huh, don't think this is it.
Maybe there's a door release in there. Just gotta get the cables out.
Not the commander's office.
Look around for an air duct or something. It's got to be big enough for Dave.
That vent. Try to find a release for the door.
So, Baird once lost data, huh?
What does it even look like?
Well, I mean, if it got pulled from the network, it probably got stored on some kind of external drive. Nice one, Dave.
All right, commander's office. Let's look around. Dave, get this open.
Gotcha.
Hey, Control. Good news. We found the data drive.
Appreciate it, Delta.
Hey, know what we'd appreciate? Some backup.
What? Where are you?
The silo. We found it. And they're all over us.
Oh, shit. We're on our way.
Over. Over. Over.